I think the big issue America has to deal with right now is guns, right? And the question is can we keep them? It's like the most childish thing. Can I still have them? It is funny that like the arguments they always use for guns, it's always the same, and they just suck. They're not good. Like they're always like, whoa, guns don't kill people. People kill people. That's like the most four-year-old logic I've ever heard. No one's arguing the other side of that. No one's saying, people don't kill people. Guns kill people. Guns are like sentient creatures walking around shooting people like the Fantasia brooms. Just, oh no, God, the guns. The guns are everywhere. Like, no. That's not... That's like going like, well, forks don't eat spaghetti. You eat spaghetti. Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. Didn't realize I was debating an intellectual. And I grew up with guns. That whenever I say that, it always sounds like they were my brothers or something. Hey, guns, what's going on? But like, I just mean... I learned how to shoot, I got, you know, got good at it. But now as an adult, I had to do like self-inventory and I realized I could never own a gun. Like, I'm just far too suicidal. Like, I could never, oh, you can have a gun. Like, that's my attitude. Oh, you can have a gun. Ooh, somebody must have got a lot of hugs when they were a kid. You could just have a gun lying around. You just wake up every morning, yeah! It's a beautiful day. All right, bye, gun, off to work. See you after work, gun. That's when I realized, like, owning a gun, it's not really a question of Democrat or Republican. It's a question of optimist versus pessimist. It really is. It takes an optimist to own a gun, sadly. It does. It takes an optimist to just be like, you know what? I'll get another wife. Hey! I'll get another job. It's a real sunny side up person, and I've never been there.